Hey! Good morning, Logan. So here's the brief. Here's the brief.
We went out yesterday.
We fiestaed.
We did. We fiestaed.
We fiestaed a little too hard. It's 1:30 p.m.
My flight got delayed 6 hours.
So now we're leaving at the same time. That's my boy. That's my boy. He's from Mexico. So now we're stuck. We're not stuck. We are privileged to still be in Boston.
My voice is so...
So now we have the whole day
to go explore.
And go say hi to beautiful girls.
Hi to beautiful girls. So let's go!
Ah! Get up.
Shut up.
Wampa, please. You think I'm stuck?
Wampa!
Wampa.
I'm sleeping while you vlog.
Wait a second, bro.
Alright.
Here's another little brief. Wampa's flight got delayed. The problem is, he had a connecting flight. So, if his first flight gets delayed, the second flight, like, who knows where it's gone. So,
who knows?
He would have to stay Dallas. So, my boy here is like, yo, I'm just gonna stay in Boston another day.
Yo, why not? You know, I got the contacts now. I know the people.
We don't know anyone.
I know.
I'm looking through my schedule and I go, what am I doing tomorrow? Yo.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Yeah, bro. Just like, wait, just take it easy right now. I'm just gonna make a call and double check.
Yo. What's going on in Boston?
You know?
Fun time.
We have an interview.
So what time? Like, do I need to be back in L.A.?
Well, it's in L.A., but it's in the afternoon. So if you took a morning flight, you could be back here.
Yo. Okay.
So?
Wait, because here's the thing.
We can dictate.
Here's the thing. Wampa is probably going to have to stay another night in Boston.
Hi, Jeff.
Did Wampa call the airline to talk to them?
No, there was a big line to say something.
You should call the airline and see.
There's no straight flights to Mexico.
Wampa says there's no straight flights to Mexico.
Until tomorrow, 11 p.m.
Yeah, there never are, usually.
Oh, they never are, you racist piece of shit.
20 minutes later.
We have an idea. So I got some stuff, obviously. I got some stuff going on tomorrow. I wanted to go back to LA because I can finally create like a viral video. I haven't made a piece of content in so long. So I'm like, yo, why don't I just bring the Mexicano to LA?
And pay for the expenses.
No, I wasn't going to pay for them. I was hoping you'd take the reins on that one. Pay for the flight yourself.
But the absence of the vlog is pretty good.
If this vlog gets 1 million views,
I
can pay for one.
Oh my god, I will do anything.
We're going to try to bring Wampa back to Los Angeles.
Illegally.
Legally, and then make videos.
Make a viral video.
Two seats left.
There's two seats left on my flight.
Only dos.
Dos means two in Spanish.
My seat is 10A.
10B's available.
No, you're joking.
Yo!
Shut up.
Dude.
10B. Oh no, it's not available.
What?
I'm joking.
Come on, Wampa!
This is amazing, bro. Pay now.
You're a rock star. It's just a game on. Go play. Pay now. You're an authentic star.
Only shooting stars break the mold. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Ow! Yo, why did you do that? Yo, I think I shit my tooth.
Boston is such an amazing city, man. Are you playing the Titanic theme song right now?
Yes.
Cause you're sad cause we're leaving.
Yeah.
That's my hermano right there.
I got you. That way you don't have to edit the music.
Uh-oh.
Oh, but what about copyright? Are we good?
Oh, no, we gotta stop. You can only play for like 8 seconds. Wampa and I like to consider ourselves artists. When we see something cool, we just go and we do it. We're gonna get bagels. We are going to get bagels.
We are.
But look at this. Like, this is too cool to pass up.
Exactly.
So we're gonna take some pics.
Picture time.
Some sexy pics. One quick thing before we go to take pics. Hashtag vlogging!
Wampa's gonna eat a bagel for the first time ever.
To all the people out there watching this vlog, you gotta understand, there are bagels in Mexico.
I don't believe it. I'm cutting it there. I don't believe it.
You don't put anything inside it?
See? You've never had a bagel. What? Yes, you put stuff inside bagels.
Then why did you give it there?
In here, bro. There's two bags. You're not helping your case, bro. Everyone's gonna believe me.
Is this one?
Yeah.
Is this a way to do it? You are not helping your case.
Yo, this thing is new for me. This is new.
You gotta take a knife.
Where's knife?
A plastic knife.
This is a bad. This is a bad.
Oh, it is. Dude, you are so Mexican.
You're making fun of how I spread this thing?
No, no, that's actually not bad. Yeah, you know what you're doing.
I really want to make fun of you.
Off to the airport! How do you say airport in Mexico?
Aeropuerto.
There's something special about this aeropuerto. There's something special, and I'm not gonna tell you right now, but it's special.
We're at the airport. I got a surprise for you guys and Juanpa. I got something to show you.
Thank
bro.
You.
No, I haven't given it to you yet. I'm going to give it to you.
Come on, come on. Where is it?
Bro, it's gonna be so worth it.
Did that?
What did it say?
Boston Logan, bro.
That's the airport name. The aeropuerto. Oh,
this is the airport.
Boston Logan, bro.
And. Logan recycles, bro.
Logan recycles.
I'm really happy now that I know. I feel
it's good.
It's good.
You liked it?
From 9 out of 10.
Yeah,
it's solid
good.
Too.
All right, let's get on the plane now.
Yeah, got my own airport named after me. Named
it's
after
because of you.
It is the airport is named after me.
This
hashtag Logan, bro.
Logan, bro.
The fact that you were able to get on this flight and get the seat next to me.
Oh yeah.
Miracle, bro. Pound my knuckles. Hashtag low gang, bro.
Are you watching this?
This is weird, bro.
Wait.
Once off the plane, pull the handles and your vest will inflate. If your vest doesn't feel funny.
Yo, is that King Batch?
Don't you do it. It's like I have
Smash.
So many options. We got the cheese plate, the roast beef, quinoa, a farro.
Yo, I think there's a ghost on this plate. How is this happening? Why is this happening? Dude, look at this. Are you guys seeing this right now? No idea how this is happening. Oh. Last night, I told you guys this morning, we partied, we fiestaed like really hard, and Juanpa actually got only like 2 hours of sleep because he had to go catch his flight, and then it was delayed 7 hours, so then he came back. We didn't even tell you guys that, but that's why he's KO'd right now. We've been in there for like an hour, he's already out. I'm gonna put as many chickpeas in Juanpa's mouth as I can.
Somehow I ended up in the plane bathroom, and as you guys know, that is never that's never a good thing.
Wow, that was really loud.
Hermano, it's been too long.
That's my boy. How's your mother?
She's good.
How's your dad?
She's good.
How's your son?
She's good.
How's your uncle?
My uncle's good.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks, man.
Hey, where's rideshare B?
Rideshare B?
Yeah, rideshare B.
Oh, there it is. We are back in Los Angeles, and bro, that you asking me how my mother was, it reminded me, dog, she's coming to Los Angeles tomorrow.
Every single time I come, your mom comes.
Bro, you guys are the same person.
You think it's a coincidence?
You might be my mom. Mom, is that you? Let's go! Come on, Juanpa! There it is, that a boy. Yo, so you would think we're going home, right? Nah, we're gonna get pizza.
Pizza time.
Pizza?
Pizza time.
What's up, you little lion dog?
Whoa.
This is so crazy.
Hey, miren esta colita de león.
He can't understand you, bro.
He can because he's Mexican, right?
Bacon.
Bacon, yep.
Pizza time. Oh. Pizza time. Pizza time. Pizza time.
This might be the best looking pizza I've ever seen.
Pizza time.
Yeah! I brought some Mexican!
Oh, wow.
Oh. Everyone's kind of calmed down. I'm like, yo, Mark, what are you doing?
Watching cops.
Watching cops.
Step out of the vehicle, shirtless man.
She got a sexy mullet.
You should definitely smash.
Yet another amazing day. Thank you guys for watching. I'm glad mi hermano is here. He shouldn't even be here. He should be in Mexico right now. Boston, you are incredible. Seriously, such a beautiful, amazing city. I'm gonna eat my truffle bread and then go to bed. I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe. That's my foot. Subscribe. All right. Take it easy. Wait for it. Peace. We're going after Michael here. You know what you're gonna say?
Not really.
Join the club, bro. Join the club.
So sick, bro.